Well, I bet you can fit in the fender on that thing again.
Between the wheels. Ow! That hurt!